As the world rapidly transitions to the era of EV, Thailand is accelerating towards a pollution-free future with an ambitious goal of producing 100% electric cars by 2035. But what if we reach that milestone sooner than we expected? The vision of roads filled with silent, emission-free vehicles is enticing. Yet behind this dream lie significant challenges. Imagine charging your EV at home, which uses as much energy as running over 5 air conditioners simultaneously. This new demand is a burden our electrical system must bear. However, our electrical infrastructure, transformers, transmission lines, and other equipment, over 400,000, was not designed to handle the widespread use of EVs. We might face electrical overload issues in many villages across the country if we're not prepared in time. But in every crisis, there are solutions, and this is where Chosen steps in. We have developed a unique EV charger solution platform, which can manage EV charging from any brand, regardless of communication standards or even without communication. It integrates with various other emerging EV apps. Innovation has not only been nationally recognized with top awards, but it has also received global acclaim from Japan, France, Malaysia, Vietnam, Hong Kong, China, and Taiwan. We've signed MOUs for EV energy platform technology development with countries including the Hong Kong government and Taiwanese EV organizations, and Malaysia's TNB is also interested in collaborating. Chosen goes beyond that. We've partnered with the Provincial Electricity Authority, PA, to develop an intelligent load control system that can monitor and manage electrical usage in real time to reduce peak loads, even for home EV chargers, which previously could not be tracked or controlled. This ensures efficient and safe EV charging for the electrical system. What's intriguing is that this system does not overlook the needs of EV users, allowing them to control their charging through an app and choose whether or not the system should manage the load as per their preferences. This integration of user needs with system efficiency is unprecedented. Initial tests have shown that this innovation performs satisfactorily. It manages loads with substantial cost savings and electrical system upgrades, with the ability to monitor and control EV chargers under any transformer, feeder, or substation. It also opens up opportunities for future energy businesses like demand response, load aggregator, and virtual power plants, and can even be used for detecting electrical theft. Chosen is already operational at over 50 locations, including hotels, condos, and leading buildings. Our digital energy platform offers more precise, cost-effective software solutions and opportunities for international expansion. The system can initially support up to 1 million EV chargers. As the world moves toward electric vehicles, Thailand is not only keeping up with the trend, but is also leading in creating innovative solutions that will transform global energy management, establishing a first-mover advantage.